No, these are fantastic people, these plungers. There are 60 this year, and they are plunging every hour for 24 hours. And here they come out. This is plunge number 8 of all ages. And the beauty of these plungers, the beauty of these plungers is, Jimmy! Is that it's all about raising money for Special Olympics. And the water is cold, I am told. Oh, who is that coming in? 60 people. Of course, 98 rocks, very big. There goes Sarah Fletcher. How you doing, Sarah? Going in and coming out of the water. Jimmy, how is it, baby?
It was great.
It's cold, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
You know, oh, man, it is cold. Now, look at these guys. This is number 8, and they're out there playing in the water.
Yeah.
Jimmy, you know, you and I get in and out real quick, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do. Jimmy is an athlete, of course, one of the great athletes. Jen, come here. How you doing?
Hey, Robbie, I'm doing great. That was plunge number 8, I believe. Right, Jimmy?
How you feel? How is it? It's cold.
It is really cold, baby doll. It is cold. But it's worth it. Every bit is worth it. And thank you, everyone, for everyone who's donated. We really appreciate it.
Great. Thank you. Go get warm, Angel. Thank you very much. There goes my man, Jeff, going in. A veteran. He goes in. He does it. He lost his leg in the war. He is plunging, and he goes under, folks. Now, this is a man. This is a man, Jeffrey. This is a man. Always got his buddies. There's Jeff. Needs a little help to get in and out, but that is a man. He comes here, and he plunges so kids can walk, can play, and run. And look at the strength that takes. Jeff, how you doing, brother?
I'm doing great, Rob. How are you doing?
I'm fine, baby boy. How are you?
You're number 5. It's no different. I love it.
This is number 5?
Yeah. You're number 5. I don't know. It's one of those 5 years. It's something to celebrate, you know?
Five years, brother. You still do
it.
You love it. Thanks, man. Everybody
love you,
Jeff. Love you, man. Thanks. Okay. Go get warm, brother. Go. And these are the super plungers. They are super people doing it all for Special Olympics. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News. Wow.